every informal meeting of foreign ministers under this format of the famous Gymnich is a very important and attractive political event. The agenda of this meeting is very heavy and very serious. The first item is always the ongoing crisis in Ukraine and also the strategic frame of EU-Russia relationships. But we have also another, a second item, a permanent one, our southern neighborhood. This is something very important for us, not only because the crisis in Syria, this humanitarian crisis, is something very important as political and humanitarian duty for all of us, but also because for our European Mediterranean space, the southern neighborhood is a permanent structural priority. The European position is very clear, it's very strong. The European policy is always a policy of principles. For us, the first pillar is always the respect of the international legal order. But to speak practically, the problem now is to organize and to promote a new strategic frame for our relationships with Russia, because this is the strong core of the problem.
The sanctions are an instrument.
For us, the target is always the respect of the international law, and also our duty, our historical duty, is to keep open the political and diplomatic channels, because a final solution must be a political one, a consensual political one, a viable and applicable solution.
Are you
thank you.
Thank
you.
Τώρα μας έφυγε.